This place seems to come straight out of a movie. An eerie swamp hideout, a password whispered in the dead of the night, and a lot of shadowy characters. Constructed right in the middle of the swamp, this rundown hideout has all of the necessary ingredients to inspire our imagination. The building was built precisely on the county line in the 1800s and served as a speakeasy during the United States Prohibition from 1919 to 1933. In Harrison County, on the west side of the water, and the location of the town of Uncertain, Texas, alcohol was banned. However, in Marion County, located right across the water, alcohol was allowed, so people would take rowboats to Dick and Charlie's for drinks and dancing. The sign posted just outside of the crumbling building takes us right back to the time of the Prohibition. It reads, House Rules, 1. There ain't none. 2. There never was none. 3. There ain't gonna be none. No matter what we think about Dick and Charlie's Tea Room, I think we can all agree that there's no place quite like it. Hope you enjoyed.
Hi, this is Mauricio from Explore RC. If you like my content, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And you can also follow me on my Instagram account, Explore RC. Thanks, and I'll see you on the next one.